What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the YouTube video. Today I'm going to do an unboxing review of some essential shorts. I've got a cream colored pair of the sweatshirts they released about a year ago. Pretty excited to get these. I got them for a pretty good steal. I didn't end up picking them on the drop, and I have been looking for some pants and some shorts from them, so this is my first purchase. As I said, it's in the cream colorway, and yeah, good deal on these. So without further ado, let's get right into this. Here's the package. Came really fast. Bought it through a guy on eBay. Guy was so nice. Shipped it for free, and it came in literally like one day. So awesome. These were, I believe, $70 retail, and I got them for $100 shipped, which is a pretty good deal. These are an extra small. They come in the normal essentials Fear of God bag. I'm pretty used to this bag. They always send it along with everything. And I'm not too worried about the authenticity on these bad boys. Pulling them right out though. Here they are. Pretty nice. Hope these extra smalls aren't too big on me. These shorts and all essentials always fit super big. But as you can see, this guy got it through PacSun, $70 retail. We have the normal essentials tag, always super good quality. Everything essentials does and Fear of God, it's pretty good quality. Nothing else in the bag. I like collecting these bags, pretty cool always. But here are the shorts, basic, nothing to them really. There's a pocket on the back. And then of course we have this 3M essentials logo right here, which I'm sure could crack. It's not like the silicone on some of the newer shirts. It is like pressed on there. But then we have these pockets. And then, yeah, that's pretty much it. There's a little draw cord right there. Inside, extra small, essential Fear of God. These are DS. Fleece line in the inside. They are pretty heavyweight. And I'm not a big fan of sweatshirts. Like, I really don't like them. But I really wanted to give these a go because I think they're going to be super nice. So without further ado, let me throw these on the body and see if they're really worth the price. So here are the shorts, as you can see. They're actually super nice. They fit me perfectly at an extra small. I do like them to keep above the knee. Very, very nice. I'm like super happy with these. The quality on them is super nice. It's really nice. Like, I can't tell you how nice it is. It's thick. It's not $100 worth, I'd say, but it is really nice. It's very non-thin and it does feel pretty expensive, not gonna lie. On the back, obviously we have the pocket right here. Anyway, overall, super nice short, and they're really comfortable, and the fleece line will definitely keep you warm on your legs. Obviously, this isn't really the time to wear shorts, but overall, a very, very nice pair of shorts. Without further ado, let's wrap this video up. So you guys, if you did enjoy this unboxing and review of the essential shorts that I got, please drop a like down below. It'd really help out. These are some sweet shorts. I definitely have to recommend them, and I'm gonna try and get a pair of sweatpants soon because we need those for winter a little more than the shorts. Like, comment, subscribe down below, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.